Americans in rural and marginalized areas lack access to specialized healthcare. This is a gap that has now been filled thanks to this novel partnership and the telemedicine technology. But it wasn't always like this. Things weren't going too well for Sararua Lesila's last born a short while ago. People in marginalized backgrounds delay making the decision to go to hospital because of the long distance and cost it takes to get to healthcare facilities, which are often understaffed and lack the necessary amenities to cater for the needs of the patient.
I've worked as a specialized clinic officer in this county for the last 20 years. I'm the only one in the entire county. Due to lack of enough specialists, it has been difficult to treat children with chronic and congenital conditions.
Patients actually don't receive timely services. This actually leads to referral of patients, which may end up causing complications and sometimes even death.
One major intervention can and has been helping resolve these issues: telemedicine.
Yeah. There's a positive risk to reality in the family.
That's the skin?
Yes.
So most likely you are dealing with some eczema on that skin, eh? If you have hydrocortisone, it will do, eh?
It takes the distance between doctor and patient and bridges it through innovative technology. M-Pesa Foundation has committed over 168 million Kenyan shillings towards the initiative, while Gertrude's Hospital Foundation will invest over 35 million Kenyan shillings. This will go towards the implementation of the program in 6 counties over the next 3 years.
Program ya telemedicine tulisikia kitangazo kwa radio. Wakati tulifika kwa wakapiga ile daktari ya Nairobi. Sisi tuko hapa tu tunaona tu kwa computer.
We are actually able to assess the patient and actually come to the bottom line diagnosis for the patient, and later on actually putting down the prescription or the treatment plan.
Wakati alianza kutumia hizo madawa,
medicine is quite dynamic, and things keep on changing. And when people are in a remote county like Samburu, this update could easily bypass you.
If you look at the ratio of doctors to patients, don't necessarily match the population. Eh? With the few we have and this technology in place, then we are able to at least reach more patients.
Healthcare practitioners in the 4 counties are also reaping the benefits.
We've been able to access mentors. It has actually developed our clinical acumen to actually make us competent enough in seeing these clients, and it has boosted our confidence in making this diagnosis, and we're able to sort it at that level.
Daktari Smart opens up boundless opportunities to good health for the children of Samburu and provides convenience for their families too.
Yeah, I get very satisfied when I see that I can offer care to a child remotely and follow up that child and see that okay, they are much better and they are back to their normal. Eh? Let's use this technology to reach the patients and not necessarily to wait for them to come to us.
Innovative healthcare is saving and changing lives, one patient, healthcare worker, Daktari Smart appointment at a time. The program will provide treatment to 32,000 patients in Samburu, Homa Bay, Baringo and Lamu counties. 2 other counties will be brought on board for the next phase of this program.